At first, the U of A said it was a violation of the U.S. Constitution to mandate COVID-19 testing for all students on campus. But then President Robert Robbins said in the spring they plan to do that. So what is it? Is it a violation of the Constitution or is it not?